Never go to a doctor whose office plants have died.